To get to London, we took the Channel Tunnel. It is a mostly underwater railway tunnel. The Great Britain is formed of four constitutions: the Britain, the Scotland, the Wales and the North Island. The Great Britain composed to the island of Great Britain, the northeast of the island of Ireland and the many small islands of the British archipel. Main island, the Guernsey and the Jersey don't have a port of the Great Britain, but they are the dependents of the coronation. They are under the responsibility of the British coronation. The Great Britain have 14 overseas territories as the Island Archipel, Gibraltar, a port of ship, and the Antarctic continent as Island Cayman, Anguilla and others. Then they are the Commonwealth Royal, who they are the King's States, member of the Commonwealth, literally Community of the Nation, who share the same person, currently the King Charles III, as monarch and head of state. The Commonwealth Kingdom are all former British colonies that have become independent but have retained the monarch of the United Kingdom as head of state. Some became republics like Canada, Australia, New Zealand, South Africa and Newfoundland. We are a total of 56 member states of the Commonwealth, including recently Gambia, Rwanda, Mozambique, Gabon and Togo. To sum up, the Commonwealth is a voluntary association made up of 56 sovereign states, including 21 are monarchies with Charles III as head of state and as such qualified as Commonwealth Kingdom, and 6 are monarchies with a different monarch: Brunei, Eswatini, Lesotho, Malaysia, Samoa and Tonga. 35 including republics such as South Africa, Bangladesh, Cameroon, Gabon, India, Pakistan, Togo and the Maldives. The United Kingdom is a kingdom held by the monarch Charles III. He runs but does not govern. Executive power in this parliamentary monarchy is exercised on behalf of a monarch by the Prime Minister, currently Rishi Sunak, and other cabinet ministers. The monarch is the head of the Anglican Church. According to the Act of Establishment of 1701, still in force, Catholics cannot accede to the throne. However, nothing prevents them from governing the United Kingdom as Prime Minister. According to the last census of 2021, 46.2% of Britain defined themselves as Christian, Catholic or Anglican. 37.2% defining themselves as atheist, 6.5% defining themselves as Muslim, and Jews, Sikh, Buddhists do not exceed 2%. Anglicanism is a Christian religion descended from Protestantism. The origin of this confession goes back to the decision of the King of England, Henry VIII, in the 16th century to break with the Pope for political and theological cause via the Act of Supremacy in 1534. Thank you. The Buckingham Palace is the official residence of British sovereign and therefore of the British monarchy. Located in the city of Westminster in London, the palace is both the place where several events occur in relation to the royal family, the place of reception during visits of many heads of state. The state apartment from the heart of the palace, where we work and were regularly used by Queen Elizabeth II and members of the royal family for official events. More than 50,000 people are welcomed to the palace everywhere as guests to banquet, lunches, dinners, receptions and garden parties. At the start of Charles III's reign, the palace was officially used to host state banquets and other public events, while the king and his wife preferred to visit at Clarence House.
Quick! March!
of English monarchs have taken place in this abbey since William the Conqueror. On May 6, 2023, the coronation ceremony of Charles III and Queen Camilla undergoes some change from previous coronation to represent other religion, culture and communities across the UK, and is shorter than that of the Queen Elizabeth II in 1953. More than 3,300 people are buried in church, including 16 or 17 British monarchs.
God save the King!
Thank you.
the Big Ben, built in 1858, Big Ben, the clock tower, is an integral part of the Palace of Westminster, known as the Houses of Parliament. The clock tower is 106 meters high and it adorned at its top with four huge clocks, 7 meters in diameter. The architectural style of the tower is a part of the Neo-Gothic movement. The Palace of Westminster, or Houses of Parliament, is the seat of the UK Parliament, the House of Commons and the House of Lords. A devastating fire almost completely destroyed the palace on October 16, 1834, sparing only Westminster Hall, which dates back to 1097. The London Eye or Millennium Well is a cantilevered observation well of the south bank of the River Thames in London. It is the highest in Europe and the most popular paid tourist attraction in the UK. The structure is 135 meters high and the well has a diameter of 120 meters. Tate Britain now from 1897 to 1932 as the National Gallery of British Art and from 1932 to 2000 as the Tate Gallery. It is part of the Tate Gallery network and it is the oldest gallery in the network. It is one of the largest museums in the country. The Tate Modern is a museum which signs its opening on May 13, 2000, bring together the national collection of modern art and international contemporary art, originally from the Tate Gallery. The Tower Bridge is a British tilting bridge allowing in particular the passage of the Thames to motorized vehicles. Its neo-Gothic style makes it very special with its sky blue colored frames. The bridge is composed of two large towers, a rigid suspension, an apron opening to the passage of the tallest ships, and at the top two parallel pedestrian footbridge. Bridge construction began in 1886 and is of Wales' future King Edward VII and Princess of Wales Alexandra of Denmark. The Tower of London is a historic fortress located on the north bank of the River Thames in London next to Tower Bridge. Construction began towards the end of the year 1066 as part of the Norman conquest of England. The White Tower, which gave the castle complex its name, was built by order of William the Conqueror in 1078 and was seen as a symbol of the oppression inflicted on London by the ruling class. The tower is a dungeon which rises to 27 meters. Many people were executed at Hill's Tower, such as Anne Boleyn. The royal housewife welcomed in 1251 a polar bear offered by the King of Norway, an elephant offered by the King of France, lions, three leopards offered by the Emperor of the Holy Roman Empire, sculptures of animals from the menagerie by artist Kendra Hast are installed in the enclosure as a reminder of the era. The building's grand interior was used as the setting for the Gringotts Witch Bank in Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone, as well as seen in 2017's Wonder Woman. The Soho district is characterized by a strong social mix. It remained at the beginning of the 21st century one of the liveliest areas of the English capital, with a large concentration of bars, nightclubs, concert halls and cinemas. Chinatown is a Chinese district located in Soho and which includes many restaurants, supermarkets, Chinese souvenir shops. The neighborhood is a commercial area. Few people actually live there. Piccadilly Circus is a road junction and a pedestrian square in the district of Westminster. The square, once considered the centre of the British Empire, is still one of London's nerve centres today for the plethora of neon signs that surround it. It has several tourist attractions, including a fountain erected in 1893 in memory of Lord Shaftesbury, overlooked by an angel of Christian charity heirs, a Criterion Theatre, the London Pavilion, and several famous shops. The British Museum is a museum of human history and culture. Its collection, made up of more than 7 million objects, are among the largest in the world and come from all continents. They illustrate human history from its beginning to today. The museum was founded in 1753 and opened to the public in 1759. The collection grew notably with the contribution of Captain Cook and William Hamilton. Napoleon's defeat in Egypt made it possible to acquire Egyptian coins, including the Rosetta Stone. Then at the beginning of the 20th century, Lord Elgin, ambassador to Constantinople, Istanbul, brought sculpture from the Greek world to the museum. The rooms are grouped into several departments defined according to a large region or theme and others that are temporary. Ancient Egypt and Sudan, Greco-Roman Antiquity, Middle East, Asia, Africa, Oceania, America, Great Britain, Europe and Prehistory, Print and Drawing, Currency and Medals, Conservation and Scientific Research. The Rosetta Stone is a stele composed of a granodiorite inscribed with three versions of a decree issued in Memphis, Egypt in 196 before Christ, during the Ptolemaic dynasty on behalf of the king Ptolemy V Epiphanes. The top and middle texts are in ancient Egyptian using hieroglyph and demotic script respectively, while the bottom is in ancient Greek. The decree has only minor differences between the three versions, making the Rosetta Stone key to deciphering the Egyptian scripts. Regent's Park is one of London's royal parks and home to the most sophisticated flowers bird in London. To the north is London Zoo, crossed by part of the Regent's Canal dating from 1820. To the south are two other well-known museums, Madame Tussauds and Sherlock Holmes Museum. Formerly called Marylebone Park, it was a antique estate that belonged to the royal family. In 1811, George IV asked the architect George Nash to develop the park and build sumptuous property, including a palace. The project was unsuccessful and the park became public in 1930. Inside the park is the London Central Mosque, also known as the Regent's Park Mosque. Identifiable by its iconic golden dome, it has become a strong symbol of Islam in the United Kingdom and Europe. Oxford Street is a major road in the city of Westminster in the West End of London, running from Tottenham Court Road to Marble Arch via Oxford Circus. It is Europe's busiest shopping street with around 500,000 daily visitors and as of 2012 had approximately 300 shops. So hold me till the sun burns out.